Here I am inside Microsoft Word. Let's hit the Dictate button. Before the development of broadcast media, establishing the time required a bit of legwork, full stop. In the mid-1860s, you could ask a neighbour with a reliable clock, listen for the town bells, or a cannon, wait for the time ball to drop, or make a trek to view the nearest public clock, full stop. New paragraph. If it was daytime and sunny, you could read the apparent local solar time.